Limmy Lemon and the Ripped Rat, written by Ronald Smith, illustrated by Leroy Lebroy.
Limmy was a lonesome lemon, merely hanging on the tree.
All of a sudden, lightning struck and Limmy grew limbs. Limmy's branch fell and he got freedom.
Limmy learned how to walk.
Limmy walked through the forest.
Limmy met a rich rat.
Are you ready?
Limmy said, glaring at the rat.
You are an amazing man, the ripped rat said.
Allow me to present you with some advice, the rat smiled.
Advice? Shucks, I've never been offered advice before,
Limmy said, trailing off.
Work out in the gym and eat vegetables whenever you can, then you can become a ripped lemon and fight the tree monsters, the rat sighed.
Limmy took his advice and started eating vegetables.
Stan Red Velvet, goodbye.
Stan Blackpink, goodbye.
Stan Luna, goodbye.